Yo dudes, back in with another video, about to play this game called The Bathroom. I saw it on Steam, looked pretty interesting, so downloaded it. Now here we are, about to start the game. So let's get started. Loading. The fuck? Damn, who's getting whipped? I'm tired of working at the company. I need to quit the job, and it's not healthy. Quit and go to the countryside. But I don't have that kind of money. Ugh! What is this mess? A flyer? This is it. Rent is free if you work at the bathhouse. I'll call them now. Let's move out now. Akimura Mena. Room 203, gotta bring my stuff first. So we gotta find room 203. Why is it glitchy? Where my room at, man? I thought that dude didn't even have a head. Landlord, you stink. You should take a bath after you've done moving your stuff. Come meet me at the local bathhouse. There's a thing I want to tell you. Here. This is the key to your apartment. Welcome to town. Shit, thank you. How do I click yes? Oh my God. Boxes, put them here. Gotta get some more. Dude's creepy as fuck, just smoking a cigarette, looking at me and shit. Go. Got all my shit moved. Good to go. We're good to go. Pompeii Pinot. Why do I have my key? Where's the bathhouse at? The hell is that? Monkeys? Who? Look who we have here, the new one, I presume. Well, welcome with well, we welcome you with open arms. Smile. You're working hard to get to the bathhouse running again, I heard. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Besides, I sense a presence following you around. Strongly, strongly recommend get blessed here at my temple. Sure, you're a one obedient child. The gods are happy to hear that from you. Smile. The hell? There, you are protected for now. Smile. Please come by anytime. Anytime you feel strange, smile. monetary offering, or the gods will abandon you. Smile. I don't know what to offer. Where's the bathhouse? I'm lost. I don't have a map. Tell me this is the bathhouse. This is the candy store. But how do you get in? Must be the bathhouse. Fuck's that old man? Am I going the right direction? Okay, that's the bathhouse. Phone. Trash. That's locked. Okay. Playgrounds and shit. Is there something up here? I already talked to this dude. To go up here more. Caught fish and rice and stuff. Maybe I can use that as an offering. Get it. Offertory box. Cute. I mean, where else am I supposed to go? Where's the dude smoking the cigarette? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to take a bath first. Kind of lost. Hmm. Bathroom. What am I supposed to do? Oh, there he is. Shit. I didn't even see that old man. Welcome, welcome. You've seen the flyer, right? So you have the no choice. If you work here, you can use the bath at the end of every shift. Do I have a choice? No. All right, now. Please do all the tasks written on this board. If you have any questions, keep it to yourself. It isn't much difficult to run a bathhouse. Good luck. Customer's coming. Okay. Put money. What does that say? Oh shit. Okay, need a razor. One. Towel. One. Paid. Is that it? The hell is that? Towel. Fucks up with her face, dude. It's like black at the top. Looks like the customers aren't coming anymore. Press space to take a nap. For real? Okay, here a baby. What was that? I saw something in the sauna room. Can you check it out for me? Yeah. Sure thing. It's in the sauna room. I don't see anything. Was there anything? I swear I saw something. This place is giving me the creeps. I'm out of here. Weird. So I'm supposed to brush. How do I brush the floors? With what? What's all this black shit? I mean, where's the broom and stuff? A girl like you. Offering. A girl? Oh, I'm a girl. That was a dude. What the fuck am I supposed to scrub the floors with? Where's the broom? Or the mop, or whatever. Enter the boiler room. It only opens when the water is drained out, but the drain tube is missing. Huh. It's locked. I mean, where's the mop? Fuck, there it is. Shit. See, huh? I think that's all the spots. Work's done, take a bath. Alright. Where do I take a shower at? Doesn't matter where? Creepy. The fuck, dude, there's monkeys, man. Creepy. What the fuck is that? All right, day two. Customer's coming. towel. Bring me a drink in 15 minutes. Got it, bitch. Alright. Do we have drinks here? I'm just here to find my earring I dropped. Jeez. Excuse me. Damn. Hello, can you come in? You can come in. Mysterious girl. The hell? Looks like customers aren't coming. Take a nap. A drink from where? Listen, why do you work here? I have no choice. You always have a choice. You want to work for me? A girl like you could easily make 1,000 times of what you make now. What do you think? Let's not waste your precious life here. Not interested, pathetic.
You think you're more than you're actually worth.
You better be careful. I'm being nice here. If it wasn't for me, you really will have no choice. Excuse me. What the fuck? Clean stains on the walls, where? Oh no, the lights are off. Gotta figure out a way to get out and get it working again. How? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. We gotta find a key. Like a boiler room or something? Oh, it's probably in the boiler room. Can't see shit here. How did I... How am I supposed to get the electricity working? I can't even open this shit. Am I going the right way? Running back home. Okay, so I can't open that shit. I mean, there's light. Damn, I thought these were windows. Didn't know it was a door. What do you think you're doing? I don't know. Should I do something? So I can't get the electrical key box thing? What are you doing? It was an accident. Oh! How do I get out of here? Oh. All right, now we can clean up the place. Damn. Fuck was that? Is there any more stains on the wall? I got everything. No, I don't think I got every stain. I mean, is there any more spots to clean? It's just bum. I think I did it. I think I cleaned everything. I mean, is there more stained shit somewhere here? Where's the other stained? wonder if it's in here. Oh, I thought she was eating something else. Where is that other stain at? I can't find it. I mean, are there any more? I think that's all the stains because I don't see any more. Oh, there it is. That's fucking creepy. For real. That won't come off. Who is that? Fuck. Take a bath. Who the fuck is that? Creepy. I can't get out. I just wait. The hell? Oh God! I mean, what do I do now? Go home? I guess. The logical thing to do, leave that area. Fucking kidding me? I can't leave. So I have to stay there? Figure some shit out. So, what am I supposed to do? Oh, wait. Maybe I am supposed to go home. I just didn't get the key out. Motherfuck. I gotta run all the way back. Fuck this! Fuck was that? Do I not go to sleep? Where else am I supposed to go? It's like yellow. How do you remove that shit? What the fuck? All the shower heads are on. I'm not going in there. What the hell? Next morning, I take it. More hair coming out. Oh man, it's a dead monkey. I don't really like monkeys anyway. Customer coming. The fuck? Okay, need some shampoo. Towel. Another towel? What a creepy old lady. Chilapan, or whatever the hell he said. We still all right now. I don't have that kind of money. Excuse me. Is that clues? Fucking 8. A girl like you is perfect for the offering. What the fuck? What? What a weird face. This guy's like out of stock of a lot of shit. What the hell, is that a person? Creepy. What the fuck's the baking soda? What? I can't just ask her for baking soda? Who? Alright, I already talked to her about that, but where's the fucking baking soda, dude? Is it here somewhere? Do I have to go find the fucking cat and then come back? Some bullshit. What the hell is that? I don't know. Are these tombstones? I don't even know what I'm doing. Hey, hey, nice to meet you. You want a potato? Sure. So that means I don't get one? Who's singing? I mean, do I have to find the fucking cat? So I can get baking soda? That's what I don't get. Am I missing something? I don't know. Maybe it's over here by the trash? The cat? That's true. Wait, what? Nothing. Wait, is that the hose? No! That didn't work. Maybe I need to look for that cat. I'm guessing he's singing about potatoes. I don't even know if we saw this dude before. Oh, he's peeing. What the fuck? My bad. There's a cat! Let's take this bitch back. Why am I locked? Dude's gone now. Shockybo. I think that's what he's saying. Here. Tama-chan. Did she call me young man? Oh, that's creepy as fuck. Of course. The baking soda is conveniently there. I knew it. You know what? I think everyone in this little town is in on it. Wait, what am I supposed to use this for? Where's the list? I can't even get through. Where am I gonna put the baking soda? I feel like something's watching me. It's fucking ridiculous. Oh. Wait, what?
What else am I supposed to clean here? Can I clean that? Can't clean that.
Supposed to go anywhere else? I can't move this shit. Let's put music. Makes everything better. Oh, there we go. I think that's everything, no? Is there more shit I need to clean? Nope, nope. 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 Nope, nope. Can I go here now? No. Am I supposed to clean the toilet? Nope. I mean, nothing else. I'm hearing shit now. Am I supposed to clean here? I mean, there's no more things that I need to do. I think I got all of them. Let's see. I can't see. Oh. I have to get a sweet potato. He's not gonna give me one. Yes, I. No. Dirt. I picked fucking summer. Autumn. Oh, I got that correct. I hate this shit. What's the best way to eat a potato? Well, well. That's it? I have to admit, I really did not know the answers to those questions. I was just guessing. Oh, I'm gonna take a shower and some shit's gonna happen. I feel like it will. The hell? Take a sauna? Oh god, some shit's gonna pop up, watch. Ah! I knew it. That got me. Big time. That was creepy as fuck. Where am I? And who is that? Sorry, I was texting too. Pull it out. The fuck was that? Leave. Let's not do this. Raining. Old lady. This is the only picture I have of her. Sob. It's my granddaughter. She what? Shampoo, body soap, towel. Body soap, towel. Paid. I'm gonna wait for another cuss. Oh. What the fuck? Little kid just ran. Did he steal something? Oh, this little brat. Shout out to the mother. Nah, man, let that kid cry. That's his fault. Fucking around too much. Irresponsible mom. Hold on, let's go check on the mom real quick. That kid can cry it out for a little bit. The fuck is she? Where'd she go? The fuck? She's missing. He abandoned her? Or him? Is that a little boy? Or... My hand, someone help me. What the fuck happened to your hand, bro? Do I have like a first aid kit or something? What the fuck? I mean, damn, that's what you get. That's weird. Why is there a first aid kit in the middle of the shot, like bathrooms? Someone help. I just helped you. It still hurts. Well, you know, just be a big boy about it. Ah, mother, she forced my hand in the fan. The fuck? What did you do? I didn't do shit, man. I can't believe you hurt my son. Can't believe you hurt my son. What? I'm never coming back here ever again. Yeah, see, that's why you don't help little brats, man. Just let them cry. Sounds harsh, but I mean, look what happened. What's on the fucking... Sorry, had to answer another text message. Boom! Wait, so what do I gotta do now? Are we done for the day? Unclog drain. How? The tube thing's there. Who's there? Probably a little fucking kid. Oh my god. I mean, where is our toilet paper here? Oh, excuse me. That's creepy. We don't need to know if it's dry or not. Jeez. Ah. Holy shit. This fat ass clogged the toilet. I think. Unclog drains. On the toilet? We're done. Let's take a bath. A door conveniently closed on me. I find it creepy you can't even see yourself in the reflection or in the mirror. Oh god, oh god. Can I leave? I can't leave! Oh my god, I'm gonna die in here, I think. Maybe sauna will help. How come I can't leave? Something's gonna pop up and get me. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That didn't scare me. Oh, my God. What am I gonna do? How do I escape? The hair's too thick. And where do I go? Yeah, where the fuck do I go then? I'm stuck here! I'm dead. That's fucking creepy. What is she doing to me? Fuck, missing person. Mina Akimura. My sister hasn't been in touch with me. She said she was depressed and quitting her job. So she's up in the mountains to work at a bathhouse. She doesn't recall, but maybe I'm worried for her. I should check up on her. I'm going to her place for a night and talk to her. Akimura Arena. Creepy. Hey, Arena. You okay? You don't look so good. I'm sure your sister's alright. Damn, she sped out of there. Mm-mm. Check my sister's room. All right, let's go. Fuck! The fuck? What a liar. This fool's lying. How creepy. Do I have bags? Sorry, I had to answer another text message. Fuck, I left my bag down there. It's fucking creepy. Look at it. It's like, has a piercing stare. What the fuck is that hole? It's the apartment. Maybe I need to go to the bathhouse now. I don't look at the fucking doll. Customer's coming. Damn, you just get right to work. Like, we don't even have to sign, like, any... No. Tax forms or, like, applications or anything. Who's up? Oh, shit. This guy looks fucking sketchy. Come, I can't put the money in the... What the hell? What happened? This isn't a cold bath, is it? Alright, shit, dude. Be all so pissed off about it. All he did was give me a coin. The hell? Where's she going? I'm gonna follow her ass. She disappeared. She's a ghost. What am I supposed to... Where am I getting more fucking wood? Go find some wood. Do I have to buy wood here? No. Maybe the dude up here has wood? Where'd he go? Where am I gonna find more wood? At home? Is there wood back here? No. Alright. Has to be wood somewhere there. Okay, that shit opens now. What the fuck goes here? The doll? Where the fuck the lady go now? How creepy. There's something more in here. Nothing here. It's locked. I don't get it. I don't know where I'm supposed to find more wood. And where did that dude go? That's what I'm wondering too. Wait, where the fuck? Oh. I can't put the coin in there. I mean, can't do shit with the towels. I have a fucking doll. What is this? Oh, it's her key. What am I supposed to do with this doll anyway? Like, can I throw it at least? I mean, there's no reason for me to have it. Oh! You can throw it. What is this? It's a crow. What's he holding? You want towels, a key, nothing? He's holding something, but let's go into the apartment first. Wait, which one is that? Okay. Let's enter, see if we find something in here. Is that her wrapped up? Newspaper piece. Wait. Another fucking doll. Oh God. It's nothing. Newspaper piece. And Yoko's dark. Why do they hate me so much? Everyone is talking behind my back, ignoring me whenever I spoke to them. What did I ever do to them? Everything in my life here went downhill until I met him at the temple. He cared for me. He loves me. He said we need to keep this relationship a secret. Why keep it a secret? All I want is for him to stay close to me. I'm happy as long as I can be with him. Who? Look, that hair thing's long again. It's everywhere. Fridge. Is that a sweet potato? I mean, she's not gonna eat it. What is that? There's hair everywhere too. Holy shit. Do I do anything? Maybe I give that crow a potato? Can I throw this shit away too? Want it? No. The fuck, dude? That shit's everywhere. What? That worked. Shoe locker key. Shoe locker, what? No, man. Shoe locker key. Somewhere here? Okay, the puzzles are coming together now. Puzzles. Okay, I need that for sure. Let's close this shit. But I still can't find more wood. The drain tube's missing. I have it. How do I? It triggered something. Oh God. Oh. Is that where I put the towels? Okay. Okay, wash towels, get more wood for the boiler. Where? Hey, what do these newspaper things mean? Am I supposed to attach it somewhere? Somewhere in the boiler room? Clues here somewhere. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I don't know why I would think wood would be in there. Is that lady still in there? Just standing here, smiling and shit. Is there anything here? No. Thank you. What do we do with these newspapers? Go tell that lady. She's probably gonna go missing or some shit. Or disappear. Or maybe she's the ghost. About to find out. I knew it! Sis! I was looking for you. What? Wait! That up real quick. Oh god, where'd she go? I mean, they're just gonna ignore the fact that she was there and she ran away, and we're just gonna go take a bath. Okay. Here we go. Oh god! Are you kidding me? What does that mean? What? I don't get it. What am I gonna do? I don't know what to do. What the fuck? What the hell am I gonna do? Is that everything? Can't even fucking leave. Is that how everything should be? I'm supposed to put it here? I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. Fuck's the rubber ducky supposed to go there? I don't know. I think that's how you do it. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. I don't know where to put all that shit. Maybe fucking go here and see what it looks like here. Oh, fuck. Okay. Only have a couple minutes to do this shit. Okay, the duck has to be here. Bowl right there, I think. I'm fucking up. Okay, one, two, okay. So one. I think it goes here. What? Like that. I'm gonna die, man. I can't do this shit. Oh my god, I gotta mirror all this bullshit. Okay, boom and boom. I don't know, is it the shampoo that does that goes there? Where the fuck is it? I don't know where the other one goes. Here? I'm dead. Wait a minute. Okay, on the other side. I'm dead. Oh God! I died. Run to the apartment. How? Oh God. My apartment or her apartment? Shit, shit, shit. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh fuck! They're doing too much of these pop-ups. The fuck? Am I being dragged? Carried? Oh shit. The fuck is happening? The hell, you exploded? To a lady? Oh shit. That was a weird walk. Well, if you enjoyed that video, you know, leave a like, comment if you want. You can subscribe, no pressure. Overall, I thought the game was pretty cool. It's new, you know, working at a bathhouse, but I really enjoyed it, and I hope you guys did too. So, stay tuned. I'll definitely be posting more videos. So, peace out.